Start ready?
Yes, no.
Okay, in Singapore, many dogs have ringworm. Mm-hmm. Oh, it's very common, especially this one goes to groomer, right?
Yeah.
Sometimes the groomer, because they bleed, they clip other dogs, and then they don't sterilize them, not like surgery, and then when you sterilize them, people, so they spread. Mm-hmm. Now, ringworm, normally they appear as rings, small rings. They start as rashes. Okay. Now, but you do apply shampoo, right?
Yes, I do.
So sometimes you can't see that under the microscope. But now, this ultraviolet light, how you hold the head down?
Yeah,
ultraviolet light, when we shine it, those with ringworm will fluoresce.
It
means
right?
like glow like that.
Okay.
Like green like that. No? Mm-hmm. Now, I will show you, especially the paws. You see?
Where?
Shining. Fluorescent, you see that? Fluorescent.
Yeah.
Normal skin shouldn't have any fluorescent. Just this video can show.
Oh, yes, you can see. Okay.
I see the whole thing is ringworm. Sometimes the whole thing.
So is this infectious?
I see very bad there.
Huh?
Very bad fluorescent, you see?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Yeah, I see.
Mm-hmm.
See?
Right.
But normal skin don't have. Let me share my skin. They don't have. See my skin. Don't have this fluorescent.
Okay.
I don't know some of them. Okay, anyway, this one is white skirt. White skirt. Especially the back. That's why it's very itchy. So the other guys are giving you endearing worm, but it's not long enough, you see? It's ring. All the small ring circular thing.
So that means I thought I give her that.
Yes, it's not
like.
It's not long enough.
That vet pack every 3 months. Isn't that supposed to treat ringworms?
No, ringworm. Is treated by a phosphorylation board. Then after that, apply the antifungus wash. And then take the tablet, which the vet gives you. But they didn't give you long enough.
Okay.
And then must review every month, after doing every month. So now, you can see when the ringworm has all joined together, that's why the whole thing becomes crusty. So sometimes you can see the ring there. Ringworm is a fungus. It looks like a ring. But you can see the new
one. So this is a big ring?
It's very long already.
Okay.
Something is like that. Something is like rashes. When it starts, of course some of them are bacteria. It's very itchy.
Right.
So some of them have gone inside the ears already.
Okay.
Some have gone inside the ears, so the ears are very itchy.
So you clean the ears already?
Yes.
It's too painful. Okay, so the first diagnosis is ringworm, generalized, especially the paw everything. So I will give the wash and you have to be very hard.
Hard wash?
No, rub very hard. Not gentle.
Hard.
And then rinse off.
Every day?
Every day better, yeah.
Every day, okay.
And normally I advise do half the body. Of course, one day, then the other day, do the other half.
Why?
Because it's too much. But then it will take 2 hours to come finish.
Oh, okay.
Lily, I'll call you back.
So
this is the first diagnosis.
Mm-hmm.
Now, with ringworm, they will come with bacteria. It's not only ringworm alone. Because of the scratching, they come with bacteria. Okay. Mm-hmm. So there's one big problem, the legs and this, and the neck.
Mm-hmm.
Now, the second problem is the anal sac. I'm sure the ringworm will have also spread to here due to the top leaking, biting. This one, the inner sac, which we already expressed for you already. Number three, the ears, although you don't believe me, but ears is definitely the big problem inside, not far in.
Okay.
That's why you get scratching.
Right.
So this one will have ringworm inside, plus bacteria, plus yeast. Now, the other side.
So that time the lady, the vet says use the long, the ear button, to just go in and cotton and go
and
turn.
How do
you use that?
Yeah, you still got to get the ring treatment. Okay, this part
will be ringworm.
Because of the spreading.
See, she got little bit.
These are the warts.
Yeah, warts. Then her ear also got one.
Immune system very poor.
Then her chin also got one.
How old is the dog now?
Five years.
11,
so it's 4 years.
Normally young dogs don't have this, but this fellow, his immune system is warts. Normally the immune system is poor. It means the immune system is like old dogs. Old dogs have warts. So you wash.
Really wash. Use scrub or use hand, right? Use hand to...
Facial cotton
to wash.
Really
scrub. Okay.
So you rinse off.
But then the eyes, I mean, if it's bad for the eyes, then the eyes will get infected, right? The soap, huh?
No, put eye ointment and protect it.
Oh, okay, to protect it.
You put on the table and don't go on the floor. Okay, so this thing will take you a month at least. So you do like that half today, do thoroughly, then tomorrow do the other half. Then I have the other one, the anti-mite one. Anti-mite is for the scabies. So some parts like this, I will ask you to focus on it, the horse. Because in addition to the ringworm, it may have mites. Also, our microscope doesn't show. Okay, so these are the two things. So we give the mite wash. Mite wash is for mites, ringworm wash is for fungus. So we have different.
Right.
So the only thing is that you've got a lot of work to do, and I don't know how you're going to do it. So the mite one, the same thing, you apply the white.
So if I put her here when I'm away for 5 days, you'll do all this
for me? We have to do for you.